flashes, which you can see on your screens. This is a CNBC TV 18 exclusive. And as we've been telling you, the cabinet will take up the NPA issue today. And we learned from our sources that the mandate has come from the highest quarters to the banks to settle the bad loan problem. Sapna Das, as always, with more details on this story. Sapna?
Hi, so that's right. The mandate is likely to be cleared at the highest level. Obviously, it's a cabinet meeting chaired by PM Modi himself. Very clearly, the understanding is that there will be a green signal to go ahead and settle the bad loans. Probably a new provision will be built in, and this new provision is not going to be something very outside the way, but a possible combination of the existing tools to be strengthened further, to be turned into a new provision kind of a mechanism where banks will be allowed to write off bad loans and there will be no sunset date for this provision. That is an interesting aspect. We also understand that broadly two aspects, very, very broadly, that the government has looked into is basically bad loans arising out of stressed sectors, and the other aspect could be the over-leveraging. So it may be possible that banks may also be scrutinized as point in time under this new provision that may be announced in terms of the over-leveraging aspect. So probably not very good news for some of the banks over there, but this is something that we wait and watch and see how this really pans out. But two things are very clear. Number one, the, a clear mandate coming in for a haircut, for a write-off. And second, role of banks may be scrutinized as far as the over-leveraging is concerned.
Okay, so